Now, the overdogs, the shock and awe, and finally, the powerhouses. It's game time, folks. Our contestants will need to unleash their inner tycoons in quick cash. They'll need to gather enough cash first to win.
Exactly, Scotty. Let's see who rises to the occasion.
The powerhouses are flexing in vault one.
And the ice has been broken. Our first elimination is in the books. I love data.
Warm-up is definitely over. Possible four shock here for the shock and awe, as they're down to one contestant.
Move the cat down, Pete!
Adversity for the shock and awe. The shock and awe have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The powerhouses are revving their engines and have started our first cash out. Are back in action.
Them at the moment.
Great move there by the overdogs, stealing that cash out.
Remember, that's illegal in many jurisdictions, but not here.
The shock and awe are back in play. See whether they can keep that momentum going. Only one contestant left for the overdogs. Not sure if it's a good time for them to play dead. The shock and awe are opening vault two. Just jump-started a cash out.
This
steal a cash out. Are back in play. A new vault is ready to be opened. The Shock and Awe are examining the contents of Vault 3. The sponsors are impressed with the play so far.
Here's a barricade.
Only one contestant left for the powerhouses. They need to avoid a team wipe.
Thank you.
It's lights out in the arena, just as the spotlight swings to our winners. From all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.